A spirit ended up making victims at the Paradise Motel. According to the attack's description, it is an ancestral spirit. Ancestral spirits are never alone.
No!